Welcome everybody back to Mass Effect Andromeda. So I had some technical difficulties with video, so we kind of missed a little bit of a part. I landed on this brand new, beautiful, lush alien planet. They don't trust me. They're skeptical of me. So anyways, I have to, I guess, earn their trust. I have to go to another planet and deal with the cat. And hey, is this a side quest?
Stars above. It's you.
Look at that plant.
I was hoping to get a chance to speak with you. You left your home to cross dark space. Is it true you can never go back?
Yeah. This is home now.
To take such a risk and give up your old life. Why did you do it?
Why did I do it? Not for the initiative. To meet people like you? Sure, why not?
For the chance to meet someone like you. Looks like it already paid off.
Are all humans as quick with words?
You'll have to find out.
I suppose I will.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajawa, curator for the Repository of History. We study relics of our past, try to piece together what we lost in the Scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
I still have a lot to learn.
Centuries ago, the Scourge targeted my people. Our ships were the first to go dark. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site. A huge opportunity. But with Remnant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
How do you know about me and the Remnant?
I have friends in the Resistance. They heard your conversation with Ephra. I know it's a lot to ask, but you have a ship and the means to get past the Remnant. Without your help, I'm stuck.
I've always wanted to give archaeology a try.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. If you find anything, I'll be here. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Don't mention it. That's why they call me Pathfinder. Okay. Let's go back to my ship.
Your ship is... We have nothing like it.
Wait till you see the inside.
It gets better?
Oh, yeah.
You ready to go?
Sure.
I'll introduce you to the rest of my crew.
Hopefully the rest of my crew gets along with this guy. It's always kind of dicey. But anyways, that's a new alien race. So that's something that we didn't see in the original trilogy.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
Let's focus.
I know we're improvising as we go, but let's remember that there is Pathfinder team protocol.
Don't think I got that handbook. Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jahl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's a fair point. Jahl?
Seriously?
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jarl?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then, Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jarl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions. A shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jarl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Okay, what are we gonna do here? I think...
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
He doesn't know?
Jarl, give Kalo the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
Let's do this. Okay, let's go to Vold. Okay, it says go to either Havarl or Vold.
Hey, off to the cargo bay if you need any.
Strike team ready for deployment.
So I think I can probably go to the other one. I don't have to choose. It's not like one or the other, right? Like I can go to the other one.
Biodiversity and the waterfalls.
Just like Sir Kesh.
Yeah, I think I'll be able to go to the other one afterwards. So it really doesn't matter. It just gives you kind of like a little bit of an openness.
Anomaly on sensors.
So where is Vold? Okay, meet the resistance, Vold. Right there. I kind of like this animation, you know, with the flying through the stars and stuff. I mean, after seeing it 100 times, which I'm sure I will by the end of the game, it might not be so impressive, but it's interesting. I'm gonna have to do some more exploring with my nomad on some of these worlds. Hey, meet the resistance.
Anomaly on sensors.
Is the heart of our war against the Ket. I once took part in an attack on one of their bases.
Sounds like fun.
It was desperate. We won, but only barely.
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
Where's a good landing spot? Right here, looks like. Need to switch my weapons. First of all, I should have a sniper, because I've unlocked this slot. Put some mods on it, a 10% damage increase, and one more. What do we got? Accuracy or ammo. 50% ammo seems pretty good. No, actually, I only have one sniper, so don't have much to choose from. So, what the fuck? Why does it say slot is empty? I'm gonna switch to that one. ...40% penetration damage. Pistols. see. Well, this kind of sucks in every regard. Except the damage. Look at that damage. 306 versus 42. So you don't need to shoot as many bullets to really mess people up. Plus, I'll have an additional 10% with that. And then more accuracy. Now, what's going on here? Why can't I... Yeah, select the sniper. Yes. We're good. Let's go.
Take her down, Callow.
We designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O on Habitat 6, vold to the Angari, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property. That's a pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
Get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
So this is a kind of interesting planet. We have to go this... No.
Suvi wasn't kidding about the cold.
I love snow planets. You know, obviously it reminds me of Hoth. From Star Wars.
There's no way anyone could find anything through all the snow.
Keep going, Ryder. Try not to make any sudden movements. You're probably being watched.
Oh, lovely.
So look at my life support in the bottom left. The cold is really doing a number on it. Now, am I going the wrong... Oh, okay, obviously I'm going the wrong way. What the hell am I doing? It's going up the side of the mountain. Hey, look at this. Is this worth dying for? 25 iridium.
Peters, I need to warm up for a bit. This cold is cutting through to the bone.
Almost at the base now. Make sure you talk to Commander Anyik when you arrive.
So you can stay by these heaters. Kind of recharge your life support.
Oh,
who are these guys?
If not for him, you wouldn't be allowed to set foot here.
I understand.
Are they friendly? I suppose so. They didn't shoot me. Now follow the lights, because if you don't, you could fall down a giant ravine like that. Anything cool up here? I always feel like there's like storage containers that should have stuff in them, but I never see any. Or rarely see any, I should say. Wait, here's something, right? Yes. Well, this is a lot of stuff. Look at this. Armor upgrades.
You're the alien Jarl brought. A possible asset, he says. We've allowed you into our base at his request. I am Anyik Dozeel. Remember the name, because if you betray us, I will kill you myself. Be assured that what I do to you will make the stars turn their faces and grow dark.
I have no intention of betraying you.
Say what you want. It is the hands that reveal true intention. If you wish to prove yourself, be an ally in our fight against the Ket. Despite our best efforts, their growing forces remain a threat to our people. Speak to our lookouts who watch the valley. They'll know where our need is dire. Go now. I've other things to attend to.
Now, can I say anything else to her?
I am busy.
I guess not. So what is this terminal? Some more backstory on the Ket surveillance. I don't know how I feel about the Ket as the enemy in the game. They seem kind of goofy. A little bit generic. Kind of generic sci-fi space stuff. Hey, wait, can I talk to this dude?
Apologies, Pathfinder. I'm a little busy at the moment.
Guess he doesn't want to talk to me. Just have to open this container instead. So what is this? A data pad. It has an exclamation point on it. Must be part of a side quest. I took a party to the supply drop point. When we got there, everything was gone. Our contact was missing. The snow showed signs of activity. Multiple individuals. The Ket, maybe? I'll keep this quiet until you get it sorted.
Looks like supplies aren't getting through to the Resistance.
Maybe we should talk to the requisitions officer.
Yes, let's talk to him. Where is he? Is it this guy? The guy I just talked to? Looks like it is.
Pathfinder, something I can do for you?
You the requisitions officer? I hear you're having supply issues.
Of course not. I don't know what you've heard, but everything is running fine.
Why are you lying?
I saw the messages sent to you. What are you hiding?
Keep your voice down. I need to keep this news contained. No one knows the shipments have stopped. If word gets around, we'll have a serious morale drop. I need to investigate this quietly.
You have any leads?
Not much. The supplies make it planetside, but never reach the base. The obvious answer is the Ket. Sabotage is their style. We changed our drop point, but no luck. I can't send someone to investigate without word getting around. I guess there's no avoiding it eventually.
I can take a look at the drop point. That way no one will panic.
I can't sanction an official search, but I also can't stop you from investigating on your own. The nav point for the last drop location is in my personal console. You seem to be adept at decryption, so I'll let you figure out the rest.
So I have to decrypt something? Is it going to be complicated? Is this his console?
Decryption successful, Pathfinder. Updating your nav system with a supply drop point.
That was shockingly fast. Hey, I decrypted it.
Apologies, Pathfinder. I'm a little busy at the moment.
This guy has mood swings. Asks a favor from me 2 seconds ago. So we have to travel to... Wait, what are we doing?
Hold. Hostile patrols approaching.
You think I'll see any Ket?
Feeling kind of honored we get to see all of us.
Venture this close to the camp.
You don't win a war without good organization.
An impressive surveillance system.
Pathfinder, I was told to expect you. Davia Kars, Chief Intelligence Officer. I want to brief you on Vold. Any questions about the planet? Ask away.
How does the Resistance plan to win this war?
We don't have the forces to fight a planet-wide war. Our only hope is a strategic strike. The center of all Ket operations on Vold is across the valley. If we take down their command structure, it will weaken them. At least, That is our hope.
Is that a map of Vault?
A living map, yes. Every region on the planet is represented. Updated in real time as we get information from scouts and contacts. You can see the nearest Dara, the Jara Tetchiks, and Yarnik, the archaeological dig the Ket have occupied.
The bright spots on the map, are those cities?
Cities under siege by the Ket, yes. The largest, Destroyer, was our capital.
Was?
It's hard to think of a city as a capital when it's just a maze of empty streets and burnout buildings. But buildings can be rebuilt. We are more than our cities.
Tell me more about Astraea.
It's the recent focus of Ket attacks. They think they can break our spirit by tearing down our walls. The Ket learned that we fight to the death, and they would rather we submit. So they destroy our Dara, our homes. They drive us into the cold and expect us to give in. They underestimate the Angara.
You mentioned the word Dar. What does it mean?
Well, translated directly, it means rock foundation. A Dar is smaller than a city, but larger than a settlement. There are several out here. Angara who live in Dara are combat trained, ready for anything.
I guess they'd need to be.
They take pride in defending themselves. But the Ket are bolder lately. The Dara are their new target. We've had to change our tactics to protect them. More patrols with the Dara means fewer raids on Ket camps. The Ket know this and use it against us.
I think I have enough info.
If you need anything else, I'll be here.
So they're kind of fleshing out the backstory with the Ket and everything. So I guess we're going this way. Wait, what? It says something to scan. Here. Angaran integrated tech node. I scan all these things. Here's a data pad. Let's pick it up. I think I can go back and read those later. I always like to do that later, kind of at night before I go to bed. Just kind of scroll through one night. Definitely slows down the video too much, though. Oh, we're back in the cold.
Let's try to make a good first impression.
This operation's bigger than I thought.
But I brought the snacks last time.
But I never get care packages from Aya, do I?
You're so good at guilting me, Zeke.
These people are weird.
Whoa! Didn't mean to sneak up on you. Your commander said you could show us the valley.
Zeke, I don't want to talk to it. You talk to it.
Stop it, Beniska. The commander sent word. We knew they were coming.
Yeah, we can show you the valley. What are you looking for?
I'm here to help your people. Know anyone who needs it?
We've got reports from Hajara about someone trying to rescue a kidnapped family. See those red lights? That's it. If you're here to help, like the commander says, you could start there. Anything else?
Those red lights. You said that's Hajara?
Yes. Hajara Station. One of the Dar in the valley. It's a small community, mostly scientists. There's people there that might need help if you haven't checked it out already.
How do they live out there?
Why so surprised? We've adapted to this weather.
Those lights are conspicuous. Don't the Ket attack?
We've adapted to that, too. The Ket want to take us alive, so we fight to the death. It seems to deter them.
What's that alien facility on that mountain over there?
That's the Ket Command Center. We have constant eyes on it.
What's its purpose?
It controls Ket operations on the entire planet. There's always ships coming and going.
I came face to face with the prefect there. Meanest, motherless Bissan I ever saw.
Even the Ket seemed afraid. We don't have much intel on her, though.
Do you know of any remnant sites or ruins?
I think so. Actually, I don't know.
Seek, do you ever read the dailies?
No, you'll tell me if I need to know something.
So where is it?
Tall lights, over on your right somewhere.
I'll let you get back to your work.
Yeah, you behave. We're watching you.
Okay, what do they want me?
Tempest, we're gonna need the Nomad.
How's my position? Sister?
Deploying forward station.
Doing better.
Good luck, Ryder.
Physically.
Not
activating
still?
Automated forward station deployment.
All we can do is be there when she needs us.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
This game has a bad habit of everybody talking all at once sometimes. Okay, Nomad, we're going. At least we'll be safe. You don't have to worry about the cold.
Okay, Sam, what's Vold got for us?
Ket activity appears to be centered around this large central command post. According to Resistance Intelligence, the base coordinates all Ket military efforts on Vold.
And taking it down will cripple their operations.
In theory. However, given the trouble the Angara Resistance has had infiltrating the base, it will not be a simple task. I recommend a more cautious approach that starts with the investigation of smaller Ket installations.
Any suggestions on how to get on Ephra's good side?
Resistance dispatches indicate there is someone in Hajara who needs help. We could visit Tekix, a larger and more established Angara Dar that is nearby.
Sounds good. Thanks, Sam.
Pathfinder, Vold's temperature range is fixed well below freezing, with pockets of even more severe conditions. This necessitates the use of the Nomad. I advise against prolonged exposure to the cold.
Got it. Don't crash the car.
Our scans have detected remnant monoliths, which suggests the presence of a vault.
And that means we might be able to melt this ice cube. All right, we've got our work cut out for us. Let's get going.
Okay, we're going to take the Nomad. We're going to do some of the extra things on this mission, not just go straight for the Ket base. So I'll do that in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.